Plato was born in 427 BCE and died in 347 BCE in the classical period. He was born in Athens into a wealthy family. He traveled to Egypt, Italy, and studied with the students of Pagrath. His greatest work was making the first academy for philosophy, and his work was philosophy. And this affects us today because he gave us the first academy for us to make many more.